This video is a step-by-step process on how to overclock a Razer Blade via Razer Synapse. Overclocking is attained by carefully maximizing your CPU's frequency and balancing it with voltage regulation to run your processor above default specifications. This results in increased and overall PC performance. Overclocking is only available on Razer Blades with Intel CPUs ending in a K or X. The suffixes K and X indicate that the frequency multipliers on the device are not locked, allowing overclocking. See the link in the description to learn more. Before overclocking your Razer Blade, connect it to a power source using the power adapter that was shipped with your Razer Blade. Ensure that Windows, BIOS, and Razer Synapse are up to date. Enable Windows Core Isolation. If your system is running Windows 11 Pro Edition, disable the Hyper-V feature. Only CPU overclocking is allowed in Razer Synapse. Memory and GPU overclocking are not supported. If your device does not support overclocking, do not enable the feature to avoid any risk of damage. Let's get started. Open Razer Synapse. Go to System, Performance. Enable CPU overclocking. Adjust the following parameters using the slider or input fields. Core voltage offset. Turbo boost short power max. Turbo boost power max. Turbo boost power time windows. It is recommended to make small adjustments and change one parameter only at a time. Check the settings, then click Apply. Once overclocking is enabled, track the performance of the Razer Blade CPU using benchmarking tools. If the system encounters issues such as sudden shutdown, a blue screen error message, or freezing, restart the Razer Blade. Use the power button if the system becomes unresponsive. If the system is still able to load Razer Synapse, go to System, Performance, and hit Reset. There you have it. You have successfully overclocked your Razer Blade. See the link in the description to learn more about overclocking.